Again, something, as Idame said, that requires a tremendous amount of not only strength, but focus.